गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर मिसेस पलक श्रीवास्तव फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर्स स्कूल हरदोई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश लिटरेचर फॉर क्लास 3 एंड टू द एज पर द टर्न चैप्टर 1 रेड राइडिंग हुड। बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माई टॉपिक आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल, like it, share it, our videos and press the bell icon to get all the notifications. Now I am going to proceed my topic, Red Riding Hood. Students, it is a story about a little girl and one incident what happened with her suddenly. And for that only, she became afraid of it, but soon she got rid of. This is the topic, Red Riding Hood. Once upon a time, there was a little girl who lived in a village near the forest. Whenever she went out, the little girl wore a red riding cloak. Cloak means, students, the coat without sleeves which is worn over all the clothes. Always that girl wore red color cloak. That's why this chapter got the topic Red Riding Hood. So everyone in the village called her Red Riding Hood. Her father was a woodcutter. Every day he cut and chopped woods in the forest. Chopped means, students, to cut something into very small pieces. What happened one morning? One morning, little Red Riding Hood was ordered by her mother to give cake and a bottle of fruit juice to her grandma, who lived at the edge of the forest. At the edge of the forest means at the last, near the last corner of the forest. And the little girl got instructed by her mother not to talk to anyone on the way, straightway go to the grandma's house. But when little girl noticed some lovely flowers on the way in the woods, woods means forest, she forgot the instructions what she got from by her mother. The birds were singing, forest was so beautiful. Soon she forgot her mother's words. She put down her basket for picking up some flowers. Suddenly a wolf came in front of her and wished her a good morning. Then asked her about her reason to go on the way in the forest, as where was she going. The wolf asked to the girl, "Where are you going, little girl?" Then the girl replied and wished the wolf. She answered that, "I am going to my grandma's house to be with her for some time and to give cookies to my grandma as per the instruction of my mother." So she picking some flowers from grandma, the wolf suddenly disappeared and Red Riding Hood now going to her grandma's house. In the meantime, the wolf took a shortcut and arrived at grandma's house and asked to open the door. The grandma opened the door, thinking that her granddaughter came. But what happened? At the door there was a wolf, and wolf put up all the thing of grandma on itself, and grandma was kidnapped in her own house in the cupboard. A few minutes later, the little girl came and knocked at the door and said, Grandma, open the door. I'm here. The wolf called in a cackly voice. Who is it? Little Red Riding Hood introduced herself to her grandma and went in. When she entered to the house, she saw someone on the bed looked like her grandma. She felt a little scared by seeing the face, but as she was a very brave girl, she stood at the same place. But she was thinking that all the things were related to grandma, but face didn't look like her grandma. But the things, that pretty shawl, that pretty white nightcap of grandma only. Then suddenly she asked to her grandma, "Oh grandma, you have enormous eyes." Then that grandma looking like face said, "I can see you with these eyes." "Oh grandma, you have enormous ears." Then that wolf said, "I can hear you with these ears." Again that little girl asked, "Oh grandma, you have lots of big shiny white teeth." And that grandma said, "I can eat you with these big shiny teeth." Then suddenly wolf roared and leaped out of the bed. Suddenly the door opened. Her father was at the door with his sharp heavy axe to save his little girl. As soon as the wolf saw the axe in the hands of her father, the wolf disappeared suddenly and jumped out of the window and ran away. After a bit of sound from the cupboard, grandma came out with full of fear but safe. In this way, they all were saved themselves from the coward wolf. At the last, they were living happily and take a oath to be aware of such kind of things. So friend, what moral you got from this chapter? Three themes we can recognize in the fairy tale. Do you? That the importance of obeying parents, the wisdom of being cautious with strangers, and the reliability of one's internal early warning system. So at the end of the chapter, I would like to tell you these words to remember always. Now we will start activity related to the chapter. Activity 1. Based on word meaning, there are some meaning, four meanings related to the chapter, which is nearly tough to you and you should know about it. The first is chopped. The meaning of chopped: to cut something into pieces, to cut something into pieces. This is the meaning of chopped. Next, hood. The meaning of hood: a long loose coat without sleeves, especially which covers head. Next, cloak, CLOAK. The part of a coat or jacket that covers your head. This is the meaning of third word, cloak. Next, lift. The meaning of lift: the meaning of lift is to jump high. The meaning of lift is to jump high. This is your activity 1. विच इम्प्रूव योर वोकैब. नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी टू, वन वर्ड आंसर्स. स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज राइट दिस वर्ड मीनिंग्स व्हाट आई हैव टोल्ड यू इन दिस वीडियो. राइट डाउन इट एंड लर्न इट. दिस विल हेल्प यू टू इम्प्रूव योर वोकैब. नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ वन वर्ड आंसर एक्टिविटी टू. Whom did the Red Riding Hood meet in the forest? So, to whom she met? She met in the forest one wolf. Okay, students, please write down this. You can pause it and then easily you can write this question on your notebook. Next, what did her father do? So students, I already told you, I show you the picture also. Her father was a woodcutter. Her father was a woodcutter. Next, which color of hood that little girl wore? So student, I think you know this answer very nicely. You can answer this because the chapter is only based on this. Which color of hood that little girl wore? So that little girl wore which color of hood? Red. Only for this, that little girl called the Red Riding Hood. Now we will start activity 3, which is based on make sentence. Students, I explained you this chapter. I think I've explained so better you can understand the chapter, the meaning, the lesson what you got from this chapter. So easily you can make these two words, make sentence for these two words for your practice. And please subscribe our channel, like it, share it. Always see all the videos to improve your study. And please don't forget to write down the word meanings on your notebook. Thank you.